Ah, Zoran, nice to meet you. Thanks for coming in today.
Oh, pleasure's all mine. Thanks for having me. Man, that's some weak handshake you got there, bro. You need to work on that grip strength.
So, Zoran, what made you want to apply for this job today?
Well, I understand that you guys are the second leading company in the UK in this industry. And yeah, you know, it'd be an honor to work for you guys. I've came in here a couple of times. I've met the staff. The staff seem really friendly. I've had similar roles to this in the past, so I feel like it would be quite an easy transition for me. Because I'm broke and you guys are hiring. What kind of dumb question is that? Come on, next question.
Zoran, what skills do you have?
Skills, well, I'm a quick learner. I pick things up quite fast. I'm quite adaptive. I'm able to adapt to different situations. I work well under pressure. You know, I just give 100%, you know, all the time. And it's definitely to say that that's my best attribute. Skills. Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is a position for a pot wash, right?
Yes, that is correct.
Well, what skills could I possibly need to wash pots? Come on now. Yeah, because I spent 2 years abroad learning the art of pot washing. Come on, man. Next question.
Now, if you were a sandwich, which sandwich would you be and why? No rush. Take your time.
Oh, that's easy. I would be a chicken salad sandwich on whole grain bread with some seeds on as well. You know, because I'm very healthy. I live a very healthy lifestyle. I think mentally I'm healthy as well.
What the hell are you on about, mate? Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Where do I see myself in 5 years? You know what? It's good to keep an open mind. You never know what the future brings, but I could actually potentially still be working here. I understand that you guys have a lot of progression opportunities, you know, a lot of management opportunities within the company. So that would be something I'd be interested in doing. A million miles away from this place, I tell you, I'm too smart, I'm too creative, and I'm too good to be working here. Sorry, mate.
So what do you think that says about me?
Oh, no, I didn't mean it like that. No, I'm kidding. I did. You suck. Next question.
And do you have any questions?
Yeah, my only question is, if I'm successful in this interview, when can I start? How much do I get paid?